Okay, this is test number one of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited onto Esfire DuPont 951 LTCC. We're spinning at 30,000 RPM, or as close as possible to it. We're depositing at a surface feed rate of 75 millimeters per minute with an XC feed ratio of 80 for a total feed distance on the surface of 10 millimeters and a total Z feed of 0.125 millimeters. So without further ado, I'm going to spin up the spindle to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Contact.
Spindle off.